College volleyball. UTEP's Kaya Weaver was named the CUSA Volleyball Defensive Player of the Week. Weaver recorded 21 kills and 21 blocks in 3 games played at the Utah Classic over the week. New Mexico State's Starr Williams was named the Conference USA Volleyball Offensive Player of the Week. Williams tallied a 560 hitting percentage in back-to-back matches over the weekend at the Georgia Tech Invitational.